It's the countdown of the 25 greatest Baltimore Ravens of all time.
Number 22.
Defensive tackle Kelly Gregg.
Portis running right up the middle, and he stopped in a hurry. Kelly Gregg got to him. Kelly Gregg, he's a nice guy to have over the football. He's so quick off the ball, and he's got that wrestling mentality. You know, he just all upper body strength. It just really digs in there and makes that penetration.
Gregg ranks as the Ravens' number three all-time tackler, posting 721 stops in 134 games.
Kelly Gregg with the takedown.
It's a good job by Kelly. Kelly uses his hands really, really well, and he was able to get off the block and make the tackle again. He's one of the top interior defensive linemen in this league.
Well, he gets his arms around you, you aren't going anywhere.
No, it's a done deal.
Fry steps up. Now he's hit from behind, and he'll be sacked. Kelly Gregg on the sack. Mr. Overlooked and underrated, Kelly Gregg continues to have what is shaping up as a tremendous season.
He played an integral role on several standout Baltimore defenses, including the 2006 unit that ranked number one in the NFL in points and yards allowed.
Vic under pressure. Kelly Gregg wraps him up and takes him down with a sack at the 20-yard line. Kelly Gregg mano a mano and puts Michael Vick down. Vic slowed to his feet, probably out of disbelief that a guy built like Kelly Gregg could sack a guy built like Michael Vick.
Baltimore Ravens Senior Vice President Kevin Byrne.
He's a little barrel. That's what Kelly Gregg was. I was in the locker room when he first showed up. He was sitting wearing jeans, and Tony Siragusa looked at him and goes, "What are you?" And Kelly Gregg said, "I'm a defensive tackle." And Goose said, "Who did we owe a favor to?" You know, because he didn't look the part. But he was a great high school wrestler, a national champion. And he had great leverage. And he instantly had leverage because he wasn't tall. He was very wide, but he wasn't tall. And he could get under centers and guards and leverage those guys. And he was so powerful, he could flip them. And he had quick feet so that he was able to chase guys down like Michael Vick at their prime and make tackles. And he loved to prove people wrong, because I'm sure there were linemen who came out and said, "That's the guy who's terrorized us?" And they looked down on him because he was probably 5'10". They knew after the first series that Kelly Gregg is a special player.
Keep it here as we count down to the greatest Raven of all time as voted by the fans.
Listen tomorrow for player number 21.
And don't forget, the 2017 Ravens NFL season kicks off Sunday, September 10th, when the Ravens travel to Cincinnati to face the Bengals.
Catch Ravens football all season on WBAL News Radio 1090.
Your home of Ravens football.